गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, मेनी ऑफ आवर फेलोज एंड पेशेंट्स आस्क अस के हाउ डू यू डिसाइड व्हाट स्क्रू टू चूज फॉर ACL सर्जरी एंड देर आर प्लेंटीफुल ऑफ ऑप्शंस अवेलेबल रिगार्डिंग व्हाट स्क्रूज यू कैन यूज इन द ACL सर्जरी. नाउ आई विल बी जस्ट कवरिंग अबाउट व्हाट ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ स्क्रूज आर अवेलेबल एंड द एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ ऑल द स्क्रूज. Now, ACL surgery can be done by different techniques. There are different fixation devices, and screw has been one of the oldest fixation device, and still it is used by many surgeons. So let's come to the basic point about what screw we should use and what are the factors that determine that what screw you can use and which screw has what are the advantages and what are the disadvantages. So let's come to the complete range of these screw. The first screw that you can see on your left hand side is a titanium screw. This screw is called as an RCI screw. This is a very old design screw, but it is still very relevant. Metal screw has an advantage that the fixation is very good. The fixation is permanent. The only problem with a metal screw is that it remain inside the body, and hence there may be a need to take it out later at the time of revision surgery if needed. So RCI screw is the titanium screw, and this is the oldest form of the screw which is available. Then came the era of bio screw or bioabsorbable screw. Now this screw is called as a bioabsorbable screw. This is a BioRCI screw. This is made up of PLLA material, and this is an absorbable screw which is documented. But the problem with this screw arises because it was giving some sort of sterile reactions. So nowadays we have stopped using bioabsorbable screw because in very few patients they may cause sterile reactions, cavity formations and discharges. So again, bioabsorbable screw is now out of the market. We are not using it much more. Now coming to the more advanced version of screw which are used nowadays. Now this screw is called as a BioRCI HA screw. This is a perfect blend of a bioabsorbable biocomposite material. It is made up of PLLA material along with hydroxyapatite, and which are mixed together. So it forms a very good fixation screw at present. It is a biocomposite screw, so it will integrate with the bone in the time, and it has got very less chances of lysis or causing sterile reaction. So this is one of our favorite screws at present with a biocomposite nature. Less chances of adverse effect, but and a very good fixation strength. Now the generation of screw evolved since then. Now we have a BioSure family of screws, which is the most recent screws. This is the BioSure screw. Now BioSure HA screw. So the material wise, this is again made up of PLLA material along with hydroxyapatite. But the design wise, it is a longer design, smaller pitch, and the fixation of the screw is through the whole length. So the fixation is again better than the BioSure. So this is the BioSure HA screw. This is again a biocomposite screw. A higher variant to this is a BioSure Peak screw. Now this screw, again the design you can see is absolutely the same. The material here is a peak material. Now this peak material is basically very unique because this is a inert material. This is a bio inert material. It will not cause any sort of reactions. It will not cause any sort of discharge or things like that. But the downside to that is this will not be absorbed. This will be remaining inside the body, and it is radiolucent as well. So again, this is one of my favorite screw. BioSure Peak screw is again very good screw with a bio inert nature, very good fixation strength, and you can use it in variety of combinations, and it does not cause any sort of sterile reaction or discharges. So Again, this BioSure Peak screw is one of my favorite screw as far as the fixation strength is concerned. So this is the peak screw. The sixth and the topmost screw that we use is a BioSure RegenSoft screw. This is one of the costliest screw which is available in the market. This has got number of advantages. This material is unique, the design is unique, the screwdriver is unique. You can see small holes here, and these holes are very good in the sense that the bone can actually ingrow into the holes and cause a very good fixation at the end. The material is also unique. It is made up of beta TCB material, which is long acting. It is made up of calcium sulfate, about 20%, which is a short acting, and the base is basically PLGA. So it has got the uniqueness of all the features. You have got a biocomposite nature, you have an osteointegrative nature because the bone can ingrow, and the material that is, which is used is also very unique. So BioSure RegenSoft is my choice of a screw if cost is not the constraint. If you see, the cost will increase in this direction. The RCI is the oldest, most and the cheapest screw which is available, followed by BioRCI. As I told you, nowadays we are not recommending BioRCI because of the reaction issue. Then you have a biocomposite screw, that is a BioRCI HA. Then you have a BioSure HA screw. Then you have the BioSure Peak variety. And then we have the BioSure RegenSoft. And this completes the full range of Smith & Nephew screws, which is actually a very wide range, and there is a lot a surgeon can select from. So it offers a wide range the surgeon can select from depending on the patient interest and the patient's finance. But overall, in selected circumstances, screw fixation can give good results in some patients who are undergoing ACL surgery. If you have any questions regarding what screw you need to use for an ACL surgery, you can write us on the comment box. Thanks a lot.